A longtime local business is moving from Freeport to Rockford. First McNess Company has announced it will relocate its corporate Freeport headquarters to Rockford by September. The announcement comes after the formerly family-controlled company was sold last year. The company cited the proximity to Chicago and air transportation as a reason for the move.